Art is illuminating, but there's also something dark about it, something menacing, magical, obscure. Art is a conjuring of sorts, a reaching beyond the circle of the campfire, a groping for dangerous things hidden in the faintly perceived undergrowth. The characters in this book navigate such dark spaces, intertwined with life and death and art. Dark Arts by Stener Carlson, published by Tartarus Press, is out now.